What's up, guys? I'm standing right outside the city of Jerusalem, and I'm looking at the Garden of Gethsemane. Now, this is the place where Jesus went right before he got arrested. This is the place where he was sweating blood, where he was asking the Father to let this cup pass from him. He didn't want to go to the cross, but he decided to do it. He obeyed the will of the Father. Check this out. The Garden of Gethsemane. Boom. Just to the left of that building, looks like a church with the paintings on top, is the Garden of Gethsemane. It's filled with olive trees. That is the place where Jesus went right before he was arrested.